When one looks at this conflict and behavior of the parties, it sounds a little bit like evening news nowadays. It seems to be that they are in the middle of an eternal struggle, which I find extremely difficult to understand. Why on earth they don't make peace? Because that would benefit both of them. I want to start discussing whether we could get a ceasefire immediately negotiated, stopping this nonsense that is now bothering the life on the island. No, it's good to have you both on the line. I hope that you can sign the peace agreement and ceasefire agreement to start with. What are we trying to achieve? Human rights, decent healthcare, an egalitarian society, which is a fair society, truth and reconciliation process. The life of ordinary citizens has to change, and that we start building a democratic, law-abiding society. There's a lot of work you people have to do. I was thinking whether I should recommend to the king pig that he should find some alternatives in his menu. I have nothing against eggs myself, but that seems to be causing a lot of problems. I have lost myself many kilos, so I could tell him about how I did it. I have to see on the both sides, the pigs and the birds, are you really serious? Because if you are not, you can keep on misbehaving the rest of your days, and I will go and work with people who are seriously looking for solutions to their problems. I don't want to waste my time. It's my eternal optimism that sense that all conflicts can be solved, and this is not the most complicated thing that I have seen. So yes, this conflict can be solved.
Close call.